Well, I mean, I tell you, sir, that old lady really met me there in my youth. And the things where she really tried to find me, the direction where she tried to find me in her. You get me?
So this is that lady that you were speaking about earlier?
She look bossy.
I tell you.
Love your mama.
Who is this still?
Rubio.
So Miss Hawks? I'm raising your son. Was he a problem child?
No, not really.
Not really.
With a mother like me, he could never be a problem child.
I see he is an entrepreneur now because him do music, him do sculpture, promotion. So, you know, you did a very fine job. So, you know, anything you have to impart on the audience about your son and where he's going in the future?
Well,
him.
His life is hidden to Christ in God, and with God all things are possible.
Thank you, Mama. It was a pleasure meeting you. And just continue doing good work. Yes,
sir. And before Mama go in, Mama tell me, say, you not carry no sand and gravel, and you not weed no pad more people banana walk. Me love you for that. Love you for that, love you for that, because now them can't have me that way there.
But it would be impossible for a mother to want his first son. Go come down so low, and God give him talent. Hello?
Hi.
Like I was saying, how people know about you? What if somebody want to hear more of your songs, them are purchase some of your artwork, how would they find you? Would they be on the internet or get in contact with you?
I don't really have no MySpace yet, you know. But the number at 391-3212, you get me? So if you want the 3-4-4, the 4 star there, yeah. I mean him Axe.
Okay, yeah. So you have to fall trees too?
Yeah, man, then away from definitely see you with the things and come jam you and take it. Me not free that. Me a free for work, to achieve anything when me want in this life.
You are busy as a beaver, man, and enough things you do, you know.
That's why me can't hungry.
I'm $10 to $3,000 and
one night. One night. Holy if I inspire you. You it inspire me. And it inspire me so much that when they see me do things and people get up and say them a fight or try exploit, me say they must find themselves in a pressure because they know the wrong and they know the right and they still choose to do the wrong. But if I go down we go further now. Remember, you know, Jesus, the king or the man where the whole world call upon his son. You know, see what them doing, son? Eh?
Yes, sir.
So when them say them are trying to do me things and say them are weaken me I use it as a stepping stone. So you see why them sit down with them idle jester? I mean, I beg them something, you know. He's not a beggar, but the world may have a beg on something. Now sit down and reminisce on something we gone 25, 30, 50 years ago. Check upon the present and what you want to make out of the present. See, so when you get up and you say, you watch John Tom, the most have to be mean, but you watch John Tom, the energy where you spend for watch John Tom. If you use that in a positive way, you will find a better day.
That's a perfect way to wrap it up. But before we go, anybody out here you want to big up or send shout out to?
Yo, big up everybody. Yo, me I go big up everybody. Alright, me I go big up everybody. All when them want to see me body man I roll up on Charlie. Nadily Dali. Yo, nah, mixing at them folly. Yo, me not go right on them alley. Yo. Keep it fit, man. Don't watch me. Watch the things that you want to do. You get me? And further down the road, they say, many a call, but only 2,000 are true. Many a call, But only chosen are few. So don't be me, just be you. Smile, man, with your scooper. Yes.
All right. Thank you, sir.